I can feel what his hind end is doing by my knee. Walk on, keep walking. So this knee is going down, 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 down. And that's the same timing that I used this leg on. To correct what he's doing right now, which is falling in towards you. So, because right now, my knee goes down, down. That's when he's picking up this hind leg now, now, or he's about to pick it up. So, I'm saying, move that leg over, now, now, now. Step under your body, out, okay, out. And I've got a hold of his inside rein. Got a hold of his face on the inside. I'm also squeezing my outside rein because he's a driving horse. And it's also good in dressage as well. That with my leg, I'm saying come out. I'm closing and opening my fingers. Now, now. Now give him a break. He's doing a nice job. Goes back to falling in. Now, now, now. In just a short amount of time, since I've had him here for a little tune-up, he has learned to balance himself a lot better. And this is the method I've been using. Teach him to yield to the leg, and then use the leg on the inside, and just kind of insist now that he goes, steps out on the circle. You should be able to see his hind leg on this near side, stepping under his body. And I should be looking up. So I can feel what my horse is doing. I shouldn't look at his head. Okay,